All right.
So it doesn't bother me at all that it's missing.
Okay,
no one
fine.
Else can see it, so.
So Devin just started her own Pilates company.
Oh, what kind of company is it?
Pilates studio.
Okay. If I can stick it, that means something.
I had bonding done.
Bonding? Composite?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
okay.
And it chipped off recently.
Okay. Yep, we can definitely do a chair size veneer for this one. Tooth number 7. How about here?
Yeah.
That also, you had bonding there and they
yes.
came up?
Yeah. So that's what, one of the things I came in and I really wanted to find out what my options were, just to kind of fill that out.
Okay.
Yes.
7 and the tooth number 8 and tooth number 9. Not 7. Tooth number 8, tooth number, yes. And then we call composite 8. And the detailed surface, mesial, line angle, and incisal edge.
7 years, and then I was putting some whitening stuff on my teeth. I think that made it fragile. It started chipping off after that. So I think that's what happened. Let's see if it retouched.